Good morning, children. Now I am going to take English for you. Okay, children. So I am going to take English for you. So I think all I have learned in the previous class. Okay, children. So the topic is alphabets. English alphabets. A L P H A B E T S. Okay, children. So the topic is English alphabets. Okay, children. So I think already you have learned in the previous class. No, children. So once again, I am going to explain or teach about English alphabets. So okay, children. So
small letters, S M A L L, small L E.
G. So what will come to that? G. So you must write capital letter G like this. Okay, children. See once again. I am going to say capital letter A, capital letter B, capital letter C, capital letter D, capital letter E, capital letter F, capital letter G. And next, what will come, children? After G, what will come? So after G, what will come, children? After G, H. So how to write H, children? So here, touch red line, again blue line, again blue line. So here one standing line, here one standing line, and here in the middle you must write one sleeping line. Okay, children. So this is capital letter H. Okay, children. Now next, after writing H, you must keep two finger space. So after H, what will come, children? I. So must leave two finger space and write I, capital letter I. Okay, children. Next, after I, what will come, children? Can anyone say, children? So after I, J. So capital letter J.
Must keep two finger space and you must write
small a. Okay, children. Small a. So f, small f we must write. So small f, two blue line and we must touch red line. Okay, children. Down red line we must touch f. Okay, children. small r.